Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the error. The specified domain either does not exist or could not be contacted in Windows. This error usually appears when trying to join a domain or log into a domain account. It often results from DNS issues, incorrect domain settings, or problems with network connectivity between your PC and the domain controller. Let's get started. Click on the Start menu and type Control Panel, then open it from the search results. In the Control Panel window, change the View By option in the top right corner to Category. Next, go to Network and Internet, then select Network and Sharing Center. On the right side, click the blue hyperlink showing your current connection type, Wi-Fi or Ethernet. In the window that appears, click Properties. Scroll down and double-click on Internet Protocol version for TCP/IPv4. In the next window, choose Use the following DNS server addresses. Enter the IP address of your domain controller into the preferred DNS server field. Then check Validate settings upon exit, click OK, and try joining the domain again. That sets it so you've resolved the issue with the domain connection error in Windows 10 and Windows 11. Good luck, and see you in the next tutorial.